Hey guys, Ryan here from your oxygen training team, here to bring you another fascinating knowledge nugget. Did you know that there are at least 7 tools included with your oxygen forensic detective license? These tools can be found from your oxygen forensic detective homepage at the bottom under the tools section. Here we can find our SQLite viewer, our call data expert, our oxygen forensic maps, various types of file viewers to include plist viewer, an internal SQLite viewer, and an OCPK or Oxygen Credentials Package viewer, and our Unlock Screen tool. Let's take a look at a few of these to see what those tools can bring to your investigations. When we take a look at our SQLite viewer, it's going to launch our external viewer. This is going to provide the same functionality as our internal viewer. And in here, you could view specific tables associated with any SQLite database you find fitting for your investigation. For instance, I have this main.db Snapchat database. In here, I can search through various tables to find additional data that may enhance my investigation or provide me with some validation of the databases or the tool itself. When I select my contacts table here, we can see any contacts associated with that application stored in the device. Let's take a look at our call data expert, where we aggregate call data record from service providers such as Verizon, AT&T, and Sprint into a more ingestible and readable format based off of your investigative needs within Oxygen Forensic Detective. Here, you could format these call data records from that service provider into a usable format that you can then plot those points on a map using our OxyMaps. So let's take a look at our Oxygen Maps. Our Oxygen Forensic Maps is going to be an aggregation of all data points imported either externally or through Oxygen Forensic Detective and displayed all those GPS coordinates here on the center map. There's also routes associated with this display, and you can play these routes live to see potential routes of travel of an individual, in this instance here, a drone. We can also see various details about each individual point selected here on the map, to see specifics about that route, that GPS location, or whatever device GPS coordinates you have loaded within Oxygen Forensic Maps. The great thing to remember about all of our available tools is that they are available at no additional cost with your Oxygen Forensic Detective license. Thank you for taking a second to stop by and check out some of our tool offerings within Oxygen Forensic Detective.